Hello everybody, Cyberwolf here, and obviously, my first video, yay! I'm super excited about that, but also, a few things. So, this is my first video, but I did have a previous channel that I did end up deleting, but it was under everything the same. Same email, same everything, I just deleted the videos. So, yay, first video on this channel. And sorry, no music on the intro, but yeah, I got my intro, and sorry if there's no sound on it, but, yeah, also the, audio might be a little crackly, because, the mic wasn't fully working, so excuse the bad audio quality, but, other than that, it's a lot of fun, playing, and, thank you all for watching. Like, subscribe, comment down below, and, see you then. See you in the next video. Bye! Hello, everybody, and welcome to, video. Obviously my first video, and for this video, I'm going to be doing game montage, so like Slither, Dipe, Minecraft, and, those are the, Vertix.io, if that's even how you say it, Slither.io, maybe some Agario, I don't know if that's even popular anymore, but yeah, so let's get into it. So, there we go. So, let's play some Slither. Hi. I've played this game quite a bit before, but... Ooh, hi. But I'm not master at it. Oh, I'm big now. Alright. So, like I said, first video. Nothing special, just... getting it started. So let's play. I'm gonna say five rounds of if it goes short, but it could go a little longer, and if it goes really long, it's gonna be three. So like if I get really long and start doing pretty good, it's gonna be three. But yeah, let's see here. Let me just... There we go. That's better gameplay. Go, 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 go! Oh, hi, hi. Alright. Whoa. Get him, get him, get him. Yes! Okay. No! Oh, come on, man. Alright, well, that was 291. Not our best link. Well, actually, for this video it is. But, yeah. So, like I said, just Slither. Ooh, lag. Oh, my word. Oh, my word. That was a lot of food. I can't believe I just ran into that guy.
Dear fashionistas, athletes,
I'm watching this video? No.
Ballerinas, and first responders, we're honored that our fibers have your backs and arms and legs and heels and toes. We are Coke.
Random ad, thank you. That was not needed. So, yeah. Alright, so we're on round two. Ooh. Oh. Kidding me? Alright, next round. So this is Slither.io, if you guys didn't already know that, I can't... Yeah, this is probably a lot more fun when I'm not playing solo. Probably a lot more intense. Oh my word. Hi. Oh, I can't... Hallelujah. 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 I just killed that guy. Oh, I can't believe it. That was awesome. I am huge. Hey, can I blow a cup? See. Oh, this guy's big. Ah! Okay, get that, get out. Hi. Alright. Can we circle this guy? Oh no, where? Ah! Oh. Hopefully this isn't too laggy for you guys. Oh my word. I just suck at this game. Ah! 1,441. I can't believe I cut that guy off. That was awesome. The audio in here must be pretty bad too, because my room is definitely not the best audio, obviously. So yeah. So let's just get this. Can it? All right, whatever. I quit. Cut off. Okay. Got him. Sorry if I'm quiet, but I like to concentrate. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, this Slither gameplay is gonna probably be really laggy. I know that. I can already see. Yeah, it's not looking too good. That's right. So this is definitely gonna be our last round, whether we do good or not. Alright, guys. Let's think, what am I saying? Not thanks for watching. Next I'm going to be playing some Dipe.io. Hopefully I'll do a little better at that. This will be like my third time playing it. So, enough blabbing and let's roll.
Hello everybody and welcome back, to Dipe.io,
however you want to say it. Here's the next clip, and let's get going. Okay, so WASD. Okay. Oh, alright, so... Let's do bullet damage. I've, seen my friends play this. Hi, go away, please. What if I steal this from you? Will you be mad? Oh, did I get it? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's do bullet penetration. Stay away from me, please. I don't wanna die. So let's get a bunch of levels. Alright, so this is my first time playing. Alright, so don't. Yeah, let's go. No, I don't want to play. No, run! I don't want to die! No, that does so much damage. Let's just get rid of this. Just give me some level up. Some XP, some level up. XP. Let's do bullet damage. Alright, so we're maxed on bullet damage, which is good. So now we can hopefully one-shot these. Ow! I don't know why I'm saying ow. That guy didn't even... Maybe he did hit me. Health regain. Let's do health regain. So I have a lot of damage. Hi, do you want to die? Die. Ah! I don't want to die. Ouch! I'm dying. Oh no! No! Oh, dodge! Dodge the bullets! Ah! No! This is so bad. Sorry if my keys are loud. Let's do regen. Okay, let's regain health now. No! Okay. Let's not go after him. Stay away from me, please.
Okay, so I am a noob. Ooh, okay, so let's do bullet penetration, and let's be... I'm gonna be a twin. So I can pretty much rapid fire bullets. So, yeah. That's good. What? Did I? Oh, yes, I was pressing the wrong keys. Fingers were on the wrong keys. So let's do bullet penetration. I don't think I have... never mind. This guy's obviously a sniper, I think. I don't know. I've only seen people play this ever before. So I don't know anything. Please go away! Stop! No! Are you kidding me? Oh, no! Let's go again. Camp, you do have to start all over, right? Oh, no, you start with half! Yeah, I remember hearing about something like that. But, bullet damage. Let's max our bullet damage out so I can just one-shot these. And let's get bullet penetration. I think we just need to really work on leveling up right now. Ah! Loud mouse clicking. Bullet penetration. Okay. Okay. So, I think this time, I don't know what kit I'm going to go with. Stay away, please. I'm not ready to fight anyone, as you guys obviously saw last time. I totally got demolished by that guy. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna do... Oh my word, my Lanta. You do a lot of damage, sir. Stop it, please. Health regain. My Lanta, stop! Why do you want to... No! Oh, Lace. But no! Why am I so bad at this game? Everyone just does too much damage. That's not fair. Probably sound like a baby. Get all these. I spawn by so much. Okay. Stay away, please. I'm just gonna peacefully get these. Stay away. Give me bullet damage. Okay. Stay away. Ooh, can I get this guy? Oh, did I get him? This guy's probably gonna get me. Okay. Penetration. So next, let's just work on penetration. They do have movement speed. Let's do that. So I think this time we're gonna become, I'm gonna be a machine gun this time. Oh, my Lanta. What is that guy? Run! That scares me. I do a lot of damage. Hi, lol. I do a lot of damage. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, got him. Alright, yeah, you better run. Do movement speed so we can just, like, chase people down. Alright, this guy's gonna go down. Oh, get wrecked! Oh, I just killed both those guys. Bullet speed. Okay, and let's do penetration. This is so much fun. I like this game. I think I should do some more of this on my channel. Okay, movement speed. Okay, go, 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 go. Yeah, I don't wanna die. Hi, I'm gonna kill you. Alright, I'm gonna kill you because I do a buttload of damage. So do you, but... Oh, my Lanta! You do a lot, sir. Good sir, you do a lot. Good sir, you do a lot. Okay, let's do health regain. Let's pump that because I want my health back, please. That was definitely scary. Okay. Ah, okay. That guy, though. How do they pump so many bullets? Let's just work on staying alive. Oh my gosh. Let's just... How is he not dying? Do you have, like, spawn protection? I don't know. I'm stupid. Okay, got him. Okay. Let's do... Reload. Okay. Alright, let's try to get this guy. Oh, got him. No, stay away. I will kill you. Bullet penetration. And... Oh, he does a lot of damage. Dang it. Alright, guys. I think we're gonna do some Minecraft. So I think we're gonna do... Let's do Lucky Block Islands. And then maybe we will do some Egg Wars if I have time. Alright, see you.
Hello everybody and welcome to Lucky Block Island.
So as you can see, Lucky Blocks, and this is not a mod, it's a resource pack that CubeCraft added in for their game, and so I'm not using mods, it's just a mini game. Cause I don't have any mods, to tell you the truth. So yeah. So, we're gonna be playing Lucky Block Islands on teams. Ooh, kit, build a kit. Okay, because that's the best kit, obviously. And, so we're gonna be, and it's not the most popular game. I know I see people, like, do Lucky Block stuff all the time, like Pat and Jen. Do you know how much stuff videos they do? Like, how many different mini games they make up about it? So that's definitely a lot, but, I had to choose my kid again. But yeah, but this is not the most popular. Not many YouTubers that I know how to do it. But I think it'll be fun because it's no mods. Diamond pickaxe, great. That's amazing. It's no mods and it's just a resource pack and it's just a fun little mini game. What did it? What? Is this just it? Alright, free enchanting table, I guess. I almost just called it an ender chest. I've been playing too much Minecraft. Can't remember the blocks. Or maybe I haven't played enough. I don't know. Oh, someone's shoot. Excuse me, but is someone shooting? Wait, can you mine these? You can. Oh, you can get all the iron, and I'm gonna make armor with that. This is like no one, everyone's probably like, what are you doing? You don't do that. But, I mean, I can do what I want, guys. Seriously. It's okay. So, I already have the chest. Boots. Probably this is, like, so boring for you guys. I'm so sorry. Whatever. But. Wait, did I not put my boots on? Sorry if my keys are really loud too. That's probably, like, overpowering my voice. Did I just take damage? Yes, I did probably fall damage. Alright, where are we going now, friends? Are we dead? Or are we still alive? So, I haven't told you guys the plan of the game. So you pretty much, so it's like, Egg Wars, but you don't have an egg. Oh my gosh, the lag. Oh my Lanta. So it's pretty much Egg Wars, except you don't have an egg. You just die once you die. So it's like Hunger Games, but with lucky blocks, if that makes sense. But it's like islands, so it's like Sky Wars. I think it could be like Sky Wars. Yeah, it's kind of like Sky Wars. No! I'll be right back. I can't believe I just said that. I'll be right back with the Egg Wars. I'm going to do Egg Wars because no one likes this. Whatever. I just died anyway, so I'll be right back with Egg Wars. See you in the
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Egg Wars.
And we are playing on solo construction. So as you can see, I just started. Give me that iron. We just started, and it's solo. And so hopefully this will go by quick. Hopefully I'll pull off a win, but if not, you know, that's always okay. And yeah, so this is going to be our last video. Hopefully I can pull off a win. I never do, but, you know, hopefully we can just pull one off of the video. Alright, sorry. Let's get this, and let's shell our egg. Alright. Parkour! Oh, dang, that was... What? Oh! Oops, I guess I was placing it on the egg. But... Ah! Can I place, please? Thank you. Yay! Okay, the baby egg is safe now. Ouch! Okay. Oh, should I just sit? No, I'm going mid. I have to, guys. I'm sorry. Sorry if my render distance is down so bad. I don't have the best, lag-free, gaming laptop, I guess. So I just turn my render distance down. You know, it's always alright to have low render distance, right? I don't know. So... Personally, I think the funnest game that funnest, I guess that's a word. Sure. It is a word. Game that I've done today with Oh, you're kidding me. Oh my word. How am I gonna get back? I can't believe I just did that. I guess I'm gonna have to die. I guess. Unless I like ask someone for building blocks. There's no way I can do this, can I? Serious? Are you serious? I can't believe that just happened. Let's bring some blocks. There's probably people at mid getting some... that scared me. There's probably people at mid getting, like, so many diamonds right now. Oh my word, I can't believe I did that. There we go. See, that's all I had to do. All I had to do was bring three blocks. Is there better stuff? Am I the first to mid? Oh, you can build stuff here? Oh, you can. This is going to be epic. I should probably stop wasting my blocks. Oh, there's gold. Hi. Okay. I'm just going to grab some of you. And go up here. Ah, no diamonds. Okay. Are you kidding me? Are there no diamonds up here? What? I don't know. I've never played on this map. It's not my fault. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there are no diamonds. I could just be stupid and that could just... It could just be obviously right in front of my face, but... no offense, but I'm not stupid, so... My word. Alright. That's cool, I guess. So let's go back. Make sure no one's killing our little egg. I would quite enjoy having an egg. Yay! Okay. So let's do this. So we have a little bit of protection if someone comes. Not really, but just a little bit. And where's the diamond gem? It's up here, I'm pretty sure. Oh, the lag. Okay, the diamond gem, I think, is up here. I could just be dumb, but I'm pretty sure it's up here. I've never played on this map, guys. Where is it? Oh my gosh. This is kind of embarrassing. I don't know where the diamond generator is. Is it up here? I don't know, guys. Why would there be a ladder up here? Yes! See, I'm not dumb. Kind of. Not really, though. Oh, the lag. Oh. Okay. Okay. So, let's upgrade this gold generator. And then, let's actually start getting actual stuff. If that makes any sense. Let's get obsidian. And let's upgrade this. And then let's get all the lag. Some gear. And then I think after I get some gear, if I could go any slower, I will get. I don't know why. I want to feel protected. Okay, that's why I bought this. One more piece, and then I'm gonna get full obsidian. Not full obsidian. Two pieces of obsidian around my egg, and then what team am I on anyway? Gray. Probably should have looked at that before. What am I doing? Let's buy an axe. And this is 1.9.2. So, like, there is, like, restrictions on. Why did I not buy? Whatever, I'll be back. Oh, I'm gonna. So, there is, like, the little, you have to time it. And if you don't already see, mine is down by my, hotbar. Though someone on black died. Give me 1 second, guys. I will be right back. I'm right back. Sorry. Just experiencing some issues with the computer. Alright, so, let's get armor. Eggs are being broken, and what? Is it just me hallucinating, or is someone here? That's just me being dumb, huh? Oh no, I'm freaked out now, though. Freaking out, guys. Whatever, that's just me being. That's just me hallucinating people on my island. Oh yeah. Oh, no! Oh, good thing that didn't go off the edge. Let's get food, and then let's get a pick. This is probably really boring for you guys, but you know, sometimes you just gotta play a little passive. So, I'm gonna get this piece of obsidian, go up, get obsidian on my egg, and then I'm gonna go attempt to break other people's eggs if they don't already have full obsidian. What am I doing? I was gonna go get diamonds, but I'm gonna shell it now. Okay, so place that. Oh, lag, guys. There, poke. Didn't no one see that lag? That was lag. Okay, so. Alright, thank you for the no lag. Alright, I don't know why I'm shifting, I just am. I don't know why I'm shifting, guys. Alright, so the only spot we need is right there. Okay. Take a fall damage. Alright, let's go up to here now. No! Oh, fail. That was my bad. Oh, my Lanta. That was close, guys. Alright. I should probably upgrade this. Nah, I'm just gonna go. I'm going to get one more piece of obsidian and then just go. And I'm gonna get leggings, one more piece of obsidian, and just go wreak havoc on other people's eggs. They won't even see it's coming. Okay. Trying to eat, not access my iron gem, but that works too, right? And of course it is. Oh, the lag. Alright, give me my food. Let's regen. Alright, guys. Let's do. Nope, not that. Not that. There we go. That. You can. Am I just like really bad or something? Or does this villager not like me? I don't think he likes me, guys. There we go. Oh, probably be better if I did that. Alright, guys, ready? Alright, let's go. Alright, let's see. First victim is going to be Pippa. I don't know why I just. Oh my word, that scared me. Oh, I forgot to place my. Got to place my obsidian block. That's amazing. Whatever. We can. If I die, it's no biggie. Is someone at purple? Is he at his base? I don't know. Hopefully not. Uh-oh. I don't think he's here. Oh, is he sitting? He's sitting on his diamond jet. He doesn't see me. Okay. Oh, it just got broken. Alright, let's run back here. He doesn't know what just happened. Okay. Alright, let's go get him. Can you shift up a ladder? Yes, you can. He doesn't know what's coming. But he does now! Oh! Oh! He just took so much fall damage. Oh! Oh, am I gonna kill him? Oh, did he? Ah, oh, dang it. He killed me. That was close though. He's gotta be low, guys. Let's get an axe and just run. Let's get an axe and go. Let's get an axe. I think it cost my iron and now. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's get an axe and go. And if we can't afford an axe, we'll buy a sword. Nope, we'll just go with the sword. Let's go. Purple egg just got broken. Oh, he just got wrecked. I don't know why I'm saying all this, but he did. Oh, okay. This is going to be extremely stupid. Let's break this block. Let's break this block. Let's break this block, and then I believe we can parkour. He's got to be low, guys. But he does have that iron axe. He's got that iron axe. Okay. Does he see me coming? I think he does. What? I'm like, oh, yeah, that was definitely got low there. All right, let's strategize. Let's get gear, or a little bit of gear, I guess. Just a little bit. Just a little bit of gear. And then... Alright, this should be enough. Alright, that's enough. Alright. Do that. Oh, I so wish we had OP items. That'd be so much easier. And then... let's get an axe. Just throw our iron on the ground because we're madmen. We're madmen. Because we're just going for it. I didn't see him at first. He was just sitting on his diamond gen. If he comes down to shop, we should knock him off the edge. Strats. I'm so smart, guys. I wonder if we should have bought blocks. And then I could have done like the... Oh. He's shopping. He doesn't know! Get off the edge! Go! Oh, he's gotta be low, guys. Maybe he's not because I was spamming. But if I can get him... I got an idea. I'm gonna make him come to me. And then I'm gonna hit him off the edge. That's what I'm gonna do. Takes one more, two more, there we go. Axe, get an axe. And then just in case, I think I'm gonna buy some blocks. Alright, I was correct. Alright, let's go. Alright, so I'm gonna like lure him onto his bridge. And then I'm gonna knock him off. Or, like, try to block him and troll him or something. Okay. Where is he? Don't see him. There he is. Oh, good! Yes! Lol. Alright. We just got purple gone. So, purple's gone. I think it's safe to say that we could rule right here. I can't believe I got him off. There must have been, like, a sweep attack. Sweep attack. That just knocked him off. Alright, let's see who's in it to win it. So let's go back, and I'm gonna get gold. GG, I guess. Oh, no, good thing I... Haha, that would so troll someone that didn't bring a pickaxe or blocks. Ha ha ha, chuckle to myself. Ha ha ha. Alright, let's get some of that. And then, let's get a pick. No, I don't want that pick. Can I get this pick? Yes. The goodness pick. Okay. And then, grab that. And then, grab that. And then, grab that. And obviously, grab boots, because there would be no life without boots, because if you didn't have boots... There would be no light. Wait, if I just go up here. Oh, red died, so I think I should go after red. I don't know. I just feel like killing red. We are gray. Again. Like I said, the past couple times. I think I should just sit and get three more diamonds. That's probably a good plan. I like that plan. Jump! Give me the diamond. Three. Wait, how much diamonds is it producing? Every... 5 seconds to one diamond. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, to one diamond. I'm gonna give it to me. No, that's if it upgrades. Right now it's 10, so it's double the time I thought it was. Someone coming? I don't know. I just want to make sure. Okay, so food. Oh, exactly, a stack. How often does that happen? And then armor. And building blocks, too. We have those, though. Don't take off the helmet. Alright. Let's go. Let's eat. Let's go eat. Always eat before you do anything. Which is good. You always want to eat. Alright, and then let's go see who's our next victim. Alright. This would be much easier with other people playing with me. I'm lonely. Okay, so who is that? Oh, is that another mid? Oh my word. My Lanta. This... Am I really this? I guess this is what you get, guys, if you never play on a map. You just get not knowing things that you should have known. Think, Cyberwolf, think. Know stuff. Power. Okay. That was a little weird. Oh, the arrows. They're raining. Who's shooting? Hello? I doubt he can hit me from here. Meh. I'm gonna jinx it so bad, though. Oh my gosh, they're flying. Oh, the arrows. They're getting close. Oh, that was legit scary. Is someone here? I can't believe I did not know about this. Alright, let's see. Whose base is this? Gotta be someone that's in the game, right? Oh, yeah, obviously. No, the... It's, to this person's base. If my... Pink! Okay, pink's still in. That's good, then. Because we can kill them now. Doesn't look like they have obsidian. But they may, they might. Jump. Where's pink? Not here, I guess. Maybe. I'm just gonna shift. Just in case. Go for it. Alright, let's go. Guess he's not here. No, I'm just gonna take the safe route. Who's coming? Hello? Is he coming back to his base? Pink! Oh, yes, okay. He must have fallen off or something. Next victim is whoever built to his island. Or whoever he built to someone else's island. I did not see that. I should probably be paying more attention. Alright, there's light blue, I believe. So. Cyan. If Cyan was ever in the game, let's see. Oh, it won't tell me, obviously. Okay. So, is this blue space? Let's see. No egg? Is there an egg? Is it not covered? No egg. So, obviously, it got broken early on. So, let's go to red now. Hopefully no one's going to my base. Because that would suck if someone was. And I lose my egg now. Nope. So yeah. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Oh my gosh, my Lanta, I can't believe I forgot to buy golden apples. Gapples. Alright, Gapples in the house. 17 bros. 17 bro, brositas. Alright, let's go to red space now. I can't believe if we actually win this. Oh, who's that? someone at there. Someone there, I think, obviously. I think I'm gonna need more building blocks. That would be so funny if I ended up dying from doing that. Let's hope somebody has another bridge built here. Does someone have another bridge built here? It was destroyed. Okay. That's always good to know. I think I'm just going to go back to pink space by, I almost said eggs, by blocks. And then get red. Destroy red. Can I not get out? Yeah, I guess I can't. Then I should probably go this way, huh? Think. Alright. Yay, jump. Ah. So everyone has their egg. And then I think, but I don't know. Oh, wait. Never mind. Alright, let's eat up. Oh. And then blocks. Okay, let's go here now. And jump. Jump and build. I'll build here. Oh, I'm getting shot at. That's never good. Let's prevent our bow shots. Okay. That's cool. Someone has a bow. That's just great. Oh! My lancer, they got close that time. Okay. Who's shooting at me? Maybe if I turn my render distance. Okay, hopefully it doesn't lag too bad. Nope, still. Ooh, maybe them. I guess we'll figure out. Oh! Yes, it is them. Stop, please. Thank you. Ouch. That is a punch bow. Ouch. Yep, this is not gonna work. Oh, my lancer! Oh, just in time. Down. This is scary. Okay. Oh, no! And there we go. Alright. I feel like this is not a very successful game. In terms of like, actual doing good. Like, we're doing good. Honestly, I think we should just break all of our bridges. Just wait. And I might cut the video until intense things start happening again. Because it's going to be boring, guys. Alright. I don't know if I'm going to cut the video. I might. Let's buy obsidian and blocks. Okay. So, let's get obsidian, blocks. No one's coming. I believe it is this side. Okay. Okay, let's. Up. All right. Alright, let's go. Whee! Whoa! I forgot that. I do not have a bridge back. Alright, that's kind of good, kind of bad. Whichever one you want. I think I should just buy a shield. I'm gonna be like that. I'm gonna go find a diamond generator. And sit on it and get stuff for a shield. Because I believe it's 30 diamonds. Someone has definitely been here. I don't know. Just been here. Guess. Whoop. Oh, there we go. This is what I've been looking for. Alright, let's go back home. Well, not home, pink. Let's go to pink's. Oh, whoa, lag, please load, please. Oh, my Lanta. Oh, that was scary. Being shot at. Scary. No, I can't. 30 diamonds, guys. Wow, good job, Cyberwolf. My land. I can't believe I'm actually doing this good. How am I even this far in? Yeah! So let's just grab, like, diamonds and, like, 30 of them. And, like, yeah. Like. And a jump! That's like a quad, but then it's a lower block, so it's like a 3. But it still seems pretty cool. There's someone here. I'm pretty sure someone's here. I'm pretty sure I just saw someone crouch. Not couch. I've never heard anyone couch before. I mean, not in Minecraft at least, because I do not think it is possible to sit in a couch without a mod. And now we're talking about couches in Minecraft. I'm proud of myself for how off track I get. I should get an award for how off track Cyberwolf gets during his videos. They should make a definite award for that. And I'd win it every day, every time. Not every. I'm trying to say day, year, and time at the same time. Huh? Time. Hello, man on the bridge. You, the grouch on a bridge. Hi, what are you doing? I don't think he sees me. And that's his smiling to good. That's not me! Thank God it's not. Alright, let's knock this guy off the edge.
No! Guys! Are you kidding me? Alright, I'll be right back, guys. I'm just gonna cut it till intense things start happening. Because literally all that is happening is me falling off the edge with 30 diamonds. Diamonds, not diamonds. So yeah, that's all, literally all that's happening. Alright guys, I'll cut back to when there's action. Guys, I astonishingly made it back with diamonds, like a buttload of diamonds. So I was like out of hunger and I was running and he almost got me, but he didn't. Oh crud. His shield. There we go. Alright, so we got that. Alright. Oh my Lanta, did I? That's alright guys, it's alright. Oh my gosh, I didn't buy a helmet. It's okay guys. Whatever. I'm gonna go helmetless. Helmets don't save lives, right? I don't think. Actually, I could buy another one if I have enough. How much do axes cost? I may not buy an axe, though. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm one diamond. Oh, did this guy have his diamond gen on? I swear, if this guy, this late in the game, didn't have his diamond gen on. So I'm at pink space, by the way. I am mad, but that's alright guys, it's okay. Let's buy the building blocks. The blocks to build with, not box. Alright guys, I'm confident. You know what I need to get guys? Diamond pickaxe, if we're gonna make this happen, and we're gonna go destroy Red, we need a diamond pickaxe. Oh yeah, guys. Okay, we have enough for a diamond pickaxe. Then Red, I can easily get to right now. Oh, I didn't get archery, that's okay, it's okay. Right here, okay. I will just hold my shield. Like crazy. Oh, you can't get me. Do I move? I move incredibly slow. Oh. All right. Move. Oh. Oh man, guys. Oh! He's getting blocked. He doesn't know what's going on. Oh my Lanta. Yes. Oh. Oh gosh, guys, if we can't get up. Is it toast? Literally toast. Oh dang, is he going for my egg now? That will not be good. Oh, did he just run? Because he's afraid. He's afraid of the wrath of the gray. Oh, nope, he ran. Wherever he is. We'll find him. So for now, I feel like I'm gonna go back to my base.
and just sit there and be very protective of our baby egg. Oh, the parkour with lag. Oh, there he is. Oh. Dude, this guy's flailing. He doesn't know. He doesn't know the 1.9 PvP. Oh, he's trying to get me off. He's trying to get me off. Will it work? The world may never know. Oh, I killed him. Oh, it's just two of us left, guys. It's literally, I should have golden appled. What was I thinking? I obviously wasn't. Oh, my Lanta, guys, we're doing so good. Yay. We were close to dying there, too. We were. So, oh, I should get diamonds. I don't know where the other people are. There's one guy. Oh, he's coming. He's coming in hot. I just want some diamonds for archery. Okay, let's go down here. And then one more scoop. One more scoop. And let's go. Go, boys! Alright, that's 30 diamonds. That should be enough for archery. If I'm gonna get a power bow and a helmet. Let's scoop some diamonds. Scoop. Alright, power bow and diamond helmet. And that's what we want. Alright, let's go. Oh, yeah, guys. I feel good. We're doing good, guys. We're doing really good. Alright, so bow. Let's get a power bow. Diamond helmet. And I think from there, we can buy the godly diamond pickaxe. Okay, I just threw those diamonds on the ground because I don't care. Okay, let's grab that. Let's put that down there. Switch this out. We're just going to have backup gear. Okay. Alright, so now that we're getting gold for arrows. Let's get arrows. Right, so we almost have a stack. So, light green and yellow. I think I can take them out. I don't know, but I might be able to. You never know. The world may never know. Let's get this, and I think I saw that someone, either light green or yellow, but I don't know why, but I just think it's light green. One of those two has a bridge that I saw them running to. I don't know if you guys saw it earlier, but they were definitely running to the real spawn. And that's not good for us, I don't think. Or they may have been breaking their bridge, or they may have been building when they don't know they're gonna get shut off. Oh man, guys, this is our chance. This is our chance. This is our chance to get leaps and bounds ahead. Oh, land the shot. Oh, land the shot right off. Oh! How does he not get knocked off? Oh! I just landed 2-3 shots. Oh! Oh man. Guys. He's low, guys. Oh, he's low, guys. Oh, gosh. Okay, guys. Alright, let's move in. Slowly but surely. Thanks for the celestial arrows. Hopefully my shield doesn't break. Is that what he's trying to do? Break the shield? Oh, yes. Okay, we both got knocked off. That's okay. At least I got him. Alright, so he's gonna have to get gear back while I just rush him with this diamond pickaxe and a lot of blocks. But that's a good outlet for the light green guy. He could just totally come and wreck our faces. Unless that yellow guy, because he did have a lot of time, built a chest full of diamonds, then that would suck. But, alright, let's get the diamond pick. Why do I always go past it? I don't know. But I think I'm going to just go. I'm just going to go. I'm going to go for yellow. Let's go for yellow. This yellow it grows. Get blocks, pickaxe, and run. That's all we gotta do. That's all we gotta do. Oh, he's doing the same strategy, is he? How's that gonna work out for him? I probably would have had his egg by now if my bow and arrows would, if my arrows would work. Oh, please load. Oh god, it wasn't loading and I was scared. Alright, this guy obviously doesn't have any bows. So let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, build, build, build. Go, 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 go. He's scared. Is this his base? No, it's not. Don't know where he is, but I'm gonna break his egg. One way or another. Oh, no, 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 no. This is bad, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Oh, we died. Oh, guys, we got yellow eggs broken. Yellow's egg is broken. I'm just going to yellow it. Let's just go and try to knock him off, get a lucky hit or something. He does have bow and arrows, but you never know. So, yeah. Let's go to the Joe. Oh. I see him. He's going. He's coming. But will it be fast enough? Well, we never know. Why do I keep saying that? Oh, I don't have blocks. Guys, we don't have blocks. Let's see. If I go back to someone's base. Light green is like just chilling because he hasn't done anything this entire game. But yeah. Let's see. So this is pink's base. I can't believe we still got purple. I think that was purple that one time, the guy that we killed. Yeah. Oh my gosh, but the fails, they're like, I jumped off the edge on accident with 30 diamonds, like, 2 times, I believe it was 2, so, that really sucked. But that's alright, because we're gonna come here, get blocks, and win it. Okay, let's get this. Get blocks. Blocks. Can I just get that many? That's all I want. Oh, cool. Alright, get all these, and then get an axe and, axe. And this. I'm surprised no one has gone for my egg. Like, this entire game, my egg has just been sitting there in its safe little box. And then let's grab some steak. Okay, let's go. I could just have took this way. Oh, the light green guy died. Ooh. Oh, if yellow breaks his egg, I will be very happy. I don't know how he died. Someone may have killed him. He may have fallen off, but yellow may be going for it. I don't know what's going on. I don't even know where light green is. So hopefully, oh, it was red that we killed that one time. That's who it was. He was being a pesk. Let's see. Oh, there's yellow, I believe. Or it's someone. He may be going to light green's base. You know. Let's find out. Hopefully, I just see, like, light green's egg has been broken. That would be amazing. I would, like, applaud yellow for that. Because then I just have to knock him off the bridge and win. Haha. I hope someone quits. No, I really don't, actually. That would be an unfair game. And it would not be fun for the viewers. But, I mean, it would be kind of cool. Not gonna lie, would be. Okay. Okay, got my hand. Okay. Does this guy have a bridge? Yes. Well, sort of. Alright, so yellow probably doesn't see us, does he? Hopefully he never does. Let's just go. Go, 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 go. Okay, go. Why don't I just, like, troll. Okay, I'm just gonna do that for now. Hopefully that'll hold him off, and I'll just feed off his diamonds. Literally feed. Okay, that was a little weird, but... Don't cough, don't cough, don't cough. Oh, are you kidding me? Does no one have their diamond gen except me? Yes! Yes! Okay, it's just me and Light Green. Oh, he's gotta be salty. I'm literally just gonna go for... I don't even know where Light Green is, so get lots of building blocks. And... lots of building blocks and a diamond pickaxe. That's good. Everything's gonna be alright. Lots of blocks and a diamond pick. Alright, let's see. I didn't pass it this time. Alright, 5 minutes. He wants a death match at the center. No, I don't. He wants to deathmatch at the center, but I say no. I'm just gonna go for his egg. To be completely honest, that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, sky bridges. Who's, is that? Oh my, oh. I can't believe I just did that. Okay, I'm fine. All I need is literally a diamond pickaxe, and I know how to get to the base now. The mothership. I know. It's all I gotta do is win, no matter what. Okay, let's get blocks. Lots and lots of blocks. Almost 2 stacks. More blocks. Okay, let's buy blocks. 2 blocks, give me a stack, and then this, and I know how to get to his base secretly. Okay, so I go here, See, there's a skyscraper. He's up there. He's up there. Oh, he's coming to me, huh? It's funny. Because I was just going to come to him. But, so this is kind of dumb because he's probably going to take me out. Kill me. There. Okay, build.
Build.
He's been working on a sky bridge that I didn't see. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that means death for me. This guy is, like, really wanting to win. He's, like, a tryhard right now. Skybridge tryhard. Yep. Alright, get blocks. This, I'm gonna need blocks, but... Okay. I got an idea. I'm probably gonna lose my egg, but he will lose his for sure if I do this. Oh, is that a chest I see? I wonder what's in that chest. Oh my gosh! Alright, I think I'm gonna lose this match, guys. Literally, I'm tired. And I'm going to lose. Alright, guys. Oh, he's coming. Okay. Oh, is he shooting at me? Oh, my lantern, run. Okay. Hi, dude. Don't even try me. He's going to come to me. I know that. And I know that I will most likely lose because I don't have any good gear. So my only chance is knocking him off and then going for his egg. But that's going to be hard because he's, like, has a bow and keeps shooting me off. Okay. Oh, he's shooting. If he hits me, I'll be quite mad. What am I doing? Oh, he's down there. Oh, he's shooting. I swear, one of these is gonna land. Okay. Oh, okay, it's only a power bow. That's right then. Oh, okay. How is this guy shooting at me? Alright, so I'm out of blocks. Hi, good sir, I am out of blocks. Oh, my lanta. He is in a very good position to win. Oh, he's building to my island. You can't get to my island because I know you're coming. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, that's probably not going to help me win at all. Oh, that's not going to help me win either. Okay, I got an idea. This is probably a bad idea. I'm facing defeat right now. But yeah. I can break this block and go, go, go. Of course there's no bridge. He's just smart enough to break it. Because he's that guy. He's that guy that's smart enough to do everything. Oh my, how does he just like sits there and practices his bow shots every day. Okay. His bridge is connected to mine and I'm pretty much done. Oh gosh, this is bad. I can't believe I just did that. Hi. Oh my gosh. I swear my egg's gonna be broken. I can't build there. I don't give a crud why. Oh, he's there. Breaking my egg. Alright, and egg's about to be broken. He literally knows that, or she, it's a she, okay, but gonna win. If I can get him off though. Ah, why are you doing this? Huh? Can I knock you off the edge? Can I knock you off the edge? Oh my word. Bye-bye. I literally just did that. Alright, that's cool. I win! GG, guys. They quit. They rage quitted. Guys, thank you so much for watching. It's getting pretty late here. It's like almost like 10. Thank you so much for watching. First video. Pull out a win. Amazing. Hopefully everything goes well with it. Video. I hope nothing goes wrong with the video, but I would definitely be uploading this. Hit me with the like, hit me with the subscribe, hit me with the comment. I love to hear comments. And, guys, thank you so much for watching the first video ever, Game Montage. I will leave links to my friends' channels in the description, for no apparent reason, but yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, subscribe, like I said, comment. I love to hear comments. Thank you so much for watching. And Cyberwolf is logging off.